हेलो, माय नेम इज गणेश भुजबल, स्टूडेंट ऑफ थर्ड ईयर कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जेल कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड रिसर्च पुणे। माय प्रोजेक्ट टॉपिक इज ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ स्मॉल एंड मीडियम स्केल एंटरप्राइजेस थ्रू सेल्समैनशिप। स्मॉल एंड मीडियम एंटरप्राइजेस सेक्टर हैज इमर्ज्ड as a highly vibrant and dynamic sector of the Indian economy over the last 5 decades. SMEs not only play a crucial role in providing large employment opportunities at comparatively lower capital cost than large industries, but also help in industrialization of rural and backward areas, thereby reducing regional imbalances, assuring more equitable distribution of national income and wealth. The main contents are: what is SME? So let's now see what is it. Small and medium scale enterprises are understood in India as enterprises where the investment in plant and machinery or equipment is manufacturing industry or service industry in predetermined capital as per MSMED Act. Manufacturing enterprises, investment in plant and machinery description, INR smart enterprises above rupees 25 lakh and up to rupees 5 crore, medium enterprises above rupees 5 crore and up to 10 crore, service enterprises, investment in equipment description, INR small enterprises about rupees 10 lakh and up to 2 crore, medium enterprises about rupees 2 crore and up to 5 crore. Let us see roles of salesmanship in growth and development of enterprise. Diagnostic, this involves a salesperson in probing and finding the cause of a problem. Like an expert doctor, a salesperson diagnoses the needs of his or her customers. Analyst, having diagnosed the need of the market forces, the salesperson needs to analyze customer needs and market trends and identify the linkages. If any, information provider. The salesperson is expected to play the role of an intelligent agent. In this role, he or she is expected to keep the management posted of any significant developments in the territory. Strategist. Another role of the salesperson is that of a strategist. He or she being the soldier in the field or the man in command, who has to evolve a strategy that can help him or her to be a market leader. Essential qualities of salesman. 1. Knowledge of sales promotion scheme. 2. Ability to analyze customer motivation and behavior. 3. Ability to communicate effectively. 4. Ability to listen and understand customers' location and make a merchandise. Ability to demonstrate the practical use of products. Ability to explain and demonstrate the products. Skill in accessing customers' preference. Skill of displaying goods. Skill in packing the products. Establishing good relationship with a variety of people, learning quickly and adapting smoothly, planning ahead and efficiently managing. Duties of a salesman are: the principal duty is to make sales of products or services. He has to do the assigned duty. He has to make collection of bills relating to sale. He has to make report sales made, calls made, services rendered, customers lost, competition, and any other matters relating to firm. All complainants must be satisfied peacefully. He has to attend sales meeting. A salesman with his experience must supply information in order to solve problems. He must maintain a good relation with the customers. He must assist the customers to make good selection. He must develop a good will for the firm and the products. He must have corporative habits. He takes periodic inventories. Activities of a salesperson: creating value for their firm's customers. Note also that creating value means making sales. Salesperson says that the bulk of the value they deliver to their employers. There are other ways in which they deliver value, but it is how much they sell that determines cost of the value they deliver to their companies. Managing relationships. Salespeople recognize that business is not about making friends, but about making and retaining customers. Although buyers tend to purchase products from salespeople they like, being liked is not enough. Salespeople have to ensure that they close the deal with the customer. They also have to recognize that the goal is not to just close one deal, but as many deals as possible in the future. Relaying customer and market information back to their organizations. Salespeople are boundary spanners in that they operate outside the boundaries of the firm and in the field. As such, they are the first to learn about what competitors are doing. An important function for them then is to report back to headquarters about their competitors, new offering, and strategies. Similarly, salespeople interact directly with customers and in so doing gather a great deal of useful information about their needs. The salespeople then pass the information along with their firms, which use it to create new offerings, adjust their current offerings, and reformulate their marketing tactics. Effects of salesmen in distribution of goods and services. Salesmanship arouses interest, creates and maintains demand. A salesman provides necessary assistance to the customer in meeting out their requirements. Salesman acts as a friend and guide for the consumers. A salesman acts as a link between the manufacturer and the consumer. They play a major role in maintaining equilibrium and stability between the demand and supply of a product and reduce fluctuations. They help in increasing the aggregate production. They also increase the opportunity for employment. They also help in exploration of new markets for new as well as old products. Salesman also renders human service to the producers by increasing sales. He helps in growth of GDP. And last point, conclusion. Salesmanship helps in great way to boost and increase revenue, and at the same time for the growth and development of enterprises and nation. S. Salesmen have the meaning S. Support the client's need. A. Adjust to their need. L. Love their objection. E. Excite them with your answer. S. Serve them your solution. M. Make a strong relationship. A. M for the best solution to their needs. And never see them as money.